office in Lewisburg, that's northeast of Raleigh.
Mike, are you even listening to me? Turn the TV off when I'm talking to you. Your grades are crap, Mike. Crap. You need to find a job. I've tried raising you the best that I can. And this is what I get in return? Nothing.
Where are you heading?
Anywhere.
Anywhere, huh?
Yeah, anywhere.
Oh, there's one of my favorite old tunes. I'll never forget, this is about your age when this happened. Went to this concert and it's one of the best concerts I've ever been to. This is a night I'll never forget. I drove home that night and police were waiting for me at home and they wouldn't even let me get out of my car. They told me my dad had a heart attack and he died. Yeah, that was a real changing point. I took a different path. Went and applied for a job. The next day they gave me the job and I've never stopped working since. Got married, had some kids. I don't have anything anymore. They left me. I just keep going to work. All I do is work too hard. This is about the end of my road.
All right. Thanks.
You're welcome. Good luck.
Thanks. Yeah, yeah. Keep your ears and eyes open. You never know what's gonna happen.
What are you, Jesus or something?